Hey everybody, John the Phone Guy here today, and this episode of Invicta Specs, dedicating to Godfather, and in a second you'll know why, because we are going to be talking pocket watches. So this is the Venom Blue Label pocket watch, and I know pocket watches are a big part of Godfather's collection, so just wanted to give a mention to a great collector and a great person, and also wanted to make note that I have new lighting, so hopefully everything has less shadow and glare. Thanks to my wife Smitten for that, I appreciate. And with that, let's jump over to the bench and take a look. All right, here we are on the bench, and this is the Venom Pocket Watch, model 34696. This is a 58 millimeter, has a mineral crystal. The water resistance on this is 10 atmospheres, 100 meters, 330 feet. This is a TMI VD55 quartz chronograph, runs the SR920SW battery. I believe it's about 3 or 4 years. I believe it's 4 years on the battery life approximately. And the time deviation is plus or minus 20 seconds a month. So with that, let's just kind of pick up this guy and take a look. Just a really beautiful looking watch. It even has the unidirectional bezel, which I think is a really cool detail. And then you can kind of see around the case, you've got the Invicta logo and Invicta going around. Kind of clean this up a little bit from all my smudges. So, you know, the high polish on it, just really beautiful looking watch. Of course, on the back, we've got all of the information, model number, water resistance, blue label, all that sort of good stuff. Of course, we have the chain here. It's just a very sturdy, beautiful chain. And this is a full chronograph. So spin this guy up here and we'll start. So you've got your 10th of a second, your second, and then your 30 minute is over here. So we'll do a stop and a reset and screw these both back down. And of course your crown is a full screw down crown. There is no date on this, so this is all just about setting the time, and then of course putting everything back together. Just a nice, you know, hinged handle here. Probably what I'm going to do, I mean, this is pretty big, I don't think it'll fit in like a regular watch pocket like on a pair of jeans or something like that. I'm probably going to get some sort of like an ornament desk hanger or something like that, so I can, you know, hang it at my desk. But it does have the large lobster tail or lobster claw clasp on it, so just very well put together. But with that, let's set this guy down for a second, head over to the microscope and take a look. And here we are under the microscope. So we've got the Invicta logo up here, and of course we've got sort of that guilloche inspired dial on this pocket watch. Of course we got our constant running seconds there. You've got your 60 minute. Let me just kind of look at the edges here. Almost has a tinted, but I think that's just the way the light's hitting it. So you got your 10th of a second over here and your 60 minute, and then your seconds over here, all for the chronograph. Of course we've got all of the gold accenting on the hour markers around the bezel, of course up here at the clasp and everything. It's just very, of course, you got your logo up here. It's all screwed down like a Venom would be. case back on this. Of course, you can see blue label, all of that. Of course, we have, now this isn't a Venom in the water resistant specs, but it's a pocket watch, so kind of a different use, I think. But overall, I mean, just the look of everything is just very, very classic and different. Because you can even see here, you've got, you know, different patterns going through here. You got straight lines, and then you got this other crimping style, and just very cool how they did all this. Of course, you get all your gold on the hour, minute, your subdial rings, of course, your Invicta and everything. So just a really beautiful looking watch all together. And of course, you got your globe luminous markers on the rehaut and all of that. But so with that, let's jump back to the bench and finish this guy out. And here we are back from the microscope. And that was a pretty cool look at the dial face and everything. So with that, let's throw some calipers on this. I can tell by the bezel it's going to be pretty big, so I'm going to go off the case. So off the case, I get 55.9. Let's see. We'll go off the bezel. I get 57.8 off the edges of the bezel here. Thickness on this, I get 21.3. Really not too many other measurements here, so to speak. Let's just go top to bottom, just to kind of give us some different numbers here. So I get 66.4. If you want to go all the way out to there, you get 75. We'll call it like 75.4, I guess. We'll just measure this guy just for fun. So I get 27.3. Sorry about the glare. So that's pretty much it. And we'll throw it on the scales just to get an overall sense of the weight. So we're in grams. So let's get this guy on here. So 252 in grams. And 8.8 ounces on that side. So it's a good size heavy watch. Like I say, I mean, this is probably obviously a lot bigger than what most normal pocket watches, especially in the thickness and everything. But I really love how true to the Venom design that this stayed. I mean, the crown and function pushers are, you know, very much reminiscent of exactly how a Venom would look and feel. And you know, you've got all of the accents of the bezel and all of that. So just very well put together. Really love the design work on this. So with that, we'll set this guy over here, and let's do a few shout outs. And we'll give a shout out to Smitten by Invicta on Instagram, Invicta Watches and Women's Fashion, and of course, YouTube sensations Trapvision 3D and the Lifestyle page, talking about all things collecting and family. And of course, Tommy Big Time, focusing on bracelet sizing and battery changes and everything Invicta. Of course, Meet and I, journaling their weight loss surgery and entrepreneurship. And of course, D&Q, chronicling travel and food and fun. Tony Wo, Christian rapper, and his music and life perspective. And of course, I want to give a shout out to Unboxed Sneaks. Has a great show illustrating men's sneakers and the lifestyle and fashion that goes with it. And of course, we do most of our shopping on ShopHQ and BULLDOG Shopping, InvictaStores.com. And shout out to all of the Facebook groups that are related to Invicta and everything about, you know, collecting and all that sort of stuff. There's so many. I hate to start mentioning because I know I'll miss somebody and feel bad, but you know, there's plenty out there. Take a look around and see what, you know, fits with your collection and your lifestyle. And with that, we'll finish out this video. See you in a second. And that was a interesting and fun look at a pocket watch, first for me. So, you know, again, we've, you know, taken a look at this Venom pocket watch here. So just amazing. I love all the details in it. But I wanted to take a moment to say thank you to everyone for subscribing, watching, commenting, thumbs up, everything. If you haven't subscribed, hit that link down below and turn on the bell so you know when videos are coming out. I'm trying to be consistent with Tuesdays and Fridays, and I've got the new ladies editions that are every Sunday. So with that, I say enjoy your Invicta timepieces and hope to see you next time on Invicta Specs. Take care.